Now, you got the trophy. Now for the men's MVP, right? It was a tough decision. So if you look at all the games, there were some tough shots. There was some good dribbling. But who we decided to give this award is somebody who set the tone from the get-go. And you set the tone on defense. And he did it especially in the final where he locked everything down. Give it up for Emmanuel for winning the MVP. He deserved it. He took every rebound. He blocked. He sacrificed. He made it possible for his team to shoot better. So good job. All right. Thank you. Good job, guys. Awesome. All right. First, Rajshahi for the girls, runners-up. Can we have Team Rajshahi? Guys, keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going. Team Rajshahi, they also traveled far and wide, all the way to BKSP to experience this, to experience this community, this environment, and they've reached the finals, and they started with third place in the last tournament, they're runners-up in this, and they can only be champions in the next, so a team for the future. Put it up for the runners-up, Rajshahi! For the champions, can we have experience from Seoul? Can we have threes for threes? Knees for threes. It can be threes for knees, knees for threes. All the old people in the building, put your hands up. Hurt tomorrow, but it's fine. Stay back. Okay, let's have the champions trophy handover. Your champions, knees for threes or threes for knees. All right, this is one thing. That's the MVP of the women's game. A lot of people who deserve it. People from the champions. There's Armina who played well in the final. Onesha played bigger than she is. She played like she's 6 foot tall. Get a rebound scoring. But I'm gonna give, or we decided to give this award to Boishaki because she came back in the quarters and the semifinal, shot multiple threes, put the team on her back, and she deserves this MVP. And we wish her nothing but the best. All right, there's one more remaining. All right. We have thanked a lot of people. But I know we have thanked BKSP, but I personally need to thank Akash. For a lot of people, tomader jonno o hocche basketball coach tomader. For me, he's a teammate. For me, he's a friend. For us, he's an ally who supports women's basketball, and we see the future together. So big round of applause for him. But it's also a nice token for hosting us. For BKSP, but also personally for Akash for allowing this to happen. So thank you. Everybody with an award or a medal, can we have you from the banner for one last picture? Volunteers first, please. My bad. We have done this by ourselves. We don't do this. Really? And the real work is done by our volunteers. Can I really have them up if they're here? Put your hands up. Come on up. They do all the work. They pull the weight. Onesha as well. Everybody who helped us. And it's not done. They'll get you home as well. So these are our superheroes. Monica Uduko. They make us stick, they organize the tournament. And also to the staff from BKSP who really helped us mop the floor and everything. Oh, fuck it, I'm gonna get a picture too. I'm a volunteer. Right. Now, everybody with a trophy or a medal in front of the banner, please, for one last picture of award winners. So, anybody who has a trophy, a medal, a voucher, anything. So, BKSP, tumra asho. BKSP, that BKSP medal, that a trophy, I'm not sure. One last picture. Anybody with a trophy, a medal, a voucher, anything. Yo. This is the winner's circle. Next time I want to see new faces. The ballers are just the one bucket away from being there. Akhuzan is a healthy angle away from being there. Best up for next time. One of the best. Hey, we got you a spoon. Hey, we didn't blackmail you to your mother sending picture of you eating rice with a spoon. It was him. No. Anyway. Everybody, put it up, Deshi Ballers!
Anybody with the envelope, stay back. Just to thank our partners at Cheese.
Tando.